in 3, 2, 1, and we are live.
Good afternoon. It is Tuesday, October 6, 2015.
I'm Ryan.
And I'm Angela, and this is the Pioneer Press College Fair and Career
Daily
Edition. Well, daily because Pioneer Press, we go to you live. Not
from
live,
school.
But from our school daily. So we give to you the news of our campus culture and lifestyle. Yeah, so, hey, Ryan, can you describe the atmosphere and the mood going on? Like, what do you see? Observe.
It is organized.
It's organized?
It's a nice environment. And it is cool in here.
All right, it's AC, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah, so I see families and I see students with their friends going along different booths with colleges providing their information. So all you seniors, do not procrastinate. Go around the booths, ask what you need to ask, get financial aid, ask the support, like the helpers. They're to help you, so.
And come check us out.
Yeah, so now we're, let's explain ourselves.
Well, today we will be performing and talking to you about the broadcast environment, you know?
Yeah, so we are the Pioneer Press at Western High School.
He's
a junior. Yes, I'm a senior, and we are students at Western High once again. We're a team called the Pioneer Press. We do broadcast media production and journalism. It's a really fun class. Can you tell them about the classes and whatnot?
So you see the news team you see on TV? Well, that's us, but we perform on school events.
We're basically at school. Now, is there anything you just wanted to mention, Ryan? Anything? Because we have a chance right now. Anything?
You know what? I feel like dancing for you guys.
I feel like dancing too. Come on.
You feel like dancing?
The energy is like very nice out here. So we're going to give you a little dance, freestyle dance.
But
you want to dance too?
I am not the best dancer, but I encourage you to dance along with us.
I mean, who said I was a good dancer either? My dad told me to stop dancing whenever I would dance in the bathroom.
But it's okay. We're all having fun.
All right. Now, we want the music queued up. Zero Chris Brown. DJ, can you play it? Zero by Chris Brown. We're waiting for
I wanted music.
But let's bust out some moves without music. See, we don't need no music to dance. Come on, let's feed off the energy in this room.
All right, so is the music ready?
We're just still waiting for the music. Yes.
I don't think I can get music.
No music.
There's a move I would love to show you guys.
Okay.
It's like, man, if we had Single Ladies by Beyonce, we would do that.
Yeah, but we don't, so.
They cut off.
We will try the hardest we can.
I got it.
One,
down
two,
here.
I think we have enough.
Oh, do we? Thank you so much.
So much for helping Western High School students, ma'am.
Thank you for supporting the broadcast team.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Ryan.
Yes.
I actually grew up with a family that stresses hydration.
Are you serious?
Can I educate you about drinking water?
I would love for you to.
Water. H2O.
Oh, man.
Yeah, I don't know what's happening with the audio.
Take this off.
Basically, if you have acne, drink more water, honey, because it will help your skin out with the flawless. Yes. I actually have a little anecdote right now because growing up in middle school, I hated drinking water. Like, I was lazy to go out to drink water.
Yeah, it's like, why do I have to drink water when I can drink soda or juice, right?
Yeah, right. But then this one day on Tumblr, it was like, drink more water and your skin will become flawless. I tried that out and my acne kind of went away. But make sure for good skin, you need to have a good cleansing ritual. Oh, look, it's Mr. Almeida.
Hello, bro.
He's really chill. It's Mr. Almeida, you guys, in case you're wondering, the teacher of broadcast media and journalism.
The mastermind behind this whole operation.
Yes. Let me go on about drinking water. Drinking water, it's good to flush out your toxins too.
Whatever they may be. And we have Jacob's head in front of the camera.
Like it?
Yeah. Thank you, Jacob.
You're very welcome, sir.
So yeah, water. That's important. If you want to have crystal clear cheeks like these, you'll drink your water.
Yes.
Crystal clear cheeks?
Crystal clear cheeks.
All right, now Ryan, Can you ask our little DJ if the music's ready yet?
DJ, is the music ready? You don't have...
Hi. Test one.
You're being recorded right now. You might be on YouTube at the Pioneer Press.
Test two.
So
test three.
A couple of words.
Hi, Kyle. Okay. Questions?
Let me hold out my mic. Kyle. Do you have anything to say? Like, say hi, Mom.
Can I ask you a few questions? How do you like podcast?
It's pretty stupid. I mean, I get yelled at.
Okay, cut. Okay, wait. What's wrong with it? Mr. O, what's wrong with it?
Spotify? I only have things on the Spotify. Guys!
It's clean, right? Yeah. Is that
eight
or what is this?
Kyle.
Yeah, that's why we're
going
to interfere into your deal.
Yeah. The word.
So.
Kyle.
This is broadcast media production.
Yes. Alright, we're responsible for the school news around the school. The news teams you see on TV, we recreate at our very own high school. Every morning. Daily edition.
The Pioneer Press.
Pioneer Press.
Wow. Yes.
Follow us on social media for more information.
Yes. At the Pile Press. Oh, Ryan. Who said you needed music to dance?
You know what, Angela? You are exactly right.
Mm-hmm. All right, now. We got our little own beatboxer right there. Okay. Now. Imagine mood. Oh, yeah.
Check, one, two.
Say hi to your mom.
All right, here we go.
It's like, hi, Mom. It's right over there, right? Right over there.
Hey.
All right, any personal messages? A happy birthday,
Grace? You know what?
Like, go ahead. Go for it.
It's good. Test one. Dude, I'll go out there. I'll just ask questions.
To you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear. Yeah! Happy birthday to you! Woo! A happy birthday from the Pioneer Press! Nice to meet you guys. What school do you guys go to? Katala High School. You guys know Western High School? That's cool. Alright.
There's a microphone?
Can you use it? Angel, can you do me a favor? I'm pulling up my phone.
Alright, that might be live, dude.
Live where?
It's live?
Okay.
We'll do a little interview session. Come on, Kyle. You the man.
Okay, come here, Kyle.
All right.
Come on, Kyle.
I would like to introduce you guys to a random stranger intervention. Just kidding, in the interview. Go for it.
We don't have any interviews.
Wait, what are you doing?
This is the Pioneer Press.
We'll get questions.
It's a class at Western questions High School. It's an elective. It's called Broadcast Media Production.
So we're gonna ask people some questions.
Yeah.
What questions can we ask people?
All right, you guys, girls, huddle up.
You know what? We'll ask you guys
our gentlemen of the Pioneer Press.
We don't have any questions.
Just wing it. Are you curious about each other? Come on.
No.
Or no.
Hey, what is your favorite color?
Nah.
Circle around
my
head.
Just.
Come on
back.
Ten mics going right now, dude.
All right.
That's it.
Yeah, so we're doing it.
Okay. So. Out of this whole area, this whole convention, what is your favorite part? Favorite booth? Anything?
Where you get the cookies.
Yeah, the one that gave us cookies.
Cookies?
Uh-huh.
Cookies are pretty good. Okay.
Can I ask us why we're dressed like this?
Why are you dressed like this?
Good question.
Spirit Week.
Hey!
Hey, way to represent.
All right. Okay, spirit. Showing school spirit is very important.
Hey, my brother!
Hi, big bro!
Hey!
I'm the friend you never met.
I'm gonna stop him.
How rude.
Okay.
He's probably camera shy.
Well, Gilbert.
I wanna give
you. Come here. We got some questions.
Thank you, ladies, so much.
So far, out of the entire thing, as entire invention, what is your favorite booth so far?
University of Oregon.
Oregon.
Wrong answer.
University of Oregon.
You like University of Oregon?
Yeah.
Why?
Because it's Oregon. Because it's Oregon? That's it?
Oregon.
You like Oregon?
State.
Oh, okay. But in this room, what is your favorite booth?
I know you want me to say Pile Press.
I don't say Pile Press. I don't know what you mean. So out of this room, what is your favorite booth?
What's your favorite booth? The Pile Press is not
culinary.
Promote violence.
Culinary? Dude, the cookies were pretty bomb. I'm not gonna lie. Those cookies were bomb. Those were very bomb. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, big sir. All right. Okay.
We need.
So we will stop random people.
Interview.
When they come by, it's okay.
When they come by.
Give them 10.
Or
just give them 10.
All right.
Kevin.
Now.
Okay.
Do you want me to grab a random person to interview?
Pioneer Press, we're a school broadcast. We grab random people. On TV, we recreate with our school every morning.
This is the wonders of life.
So yeah. Any more questions?
Hi, do one of you guys want to be interviewed for our school?
Follow us on our
are you guys good?
On your favorite social media platform.
Yeah? All right. Come on over. It's nothing.
Come on, Savannah.
Kevin.
Come on.
Kev.
Come on.
How's the music looking?
Really?
You can't use the TV?
It's like two questions. Come on. No. They're from Western. We're trying to get them.
Show Western pride. No. Okay. They say no. All right.
You can interview me,
Jake. We can interview. Oh.
Yeah,
okay. So far, out of this entire convention, what is your favorite booth?
I don't know. The Pioneer Press is getting to my, you know, attention, but those cookies.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Okay, so.
Pioneer Press.
What do you know about the Pioneer Press so far?
I don't know. The Pioneer Press has a pretty Asian girl. Her name's Angela. Oh,
I,
and Valerie.
Really? And Valerie? Oh, I guess.
And me.
I guess.
And then also we have a pretty...
Asian? Is she Asian?
A blonde
Filipino. No, she's Asian. You're not Asian, are you?
We're very diverse, actually.
Okay.
Yeah, her
mom's
Filipino.
No, not Jennifer.
We will. Hang on. We're gonna interview some people.
Come with my name.
Yeah, she's half Filipino. Is it the craziest thing?
Tell me your family. My mom is Filipino.
Okay.
All right,
Ryan, start talking.
Yes,
it is.
I don't know.
We will ask random people.
Do you want to know my name?
Interview me.
Interview
you. Okay, yeah. Big sir. What is your favorite booth so far?
My favorite booth so far is the Pioneer Press, of course.
Oh. No Pioneer else. Press? Why is that? Why is the Pioneer Press your favorite booth?
Well, because it has some of the best anchors and some of the best crew out there. We have this one guy in After Effects. His name is Jacob. He's pretty cool, too.
He is pretty cool.
Yeah. We also like to have fun, you know, dance and stuff.
Well, thank you. It's very nice.
No.
All right, go Pioneer Press.
I want to interview someone.
You guys want to be interviewed? Come on.
Can I interview someone?
Come on. We will, hang on. Come on. Come. We do not have bags, I am sorry.
Oh, bag. Why won't they give me out?
Well, actually, yes. Angel, do you have one? Come.
That's awesome.
Come.
I forgot they were a Pioneer.
Watch out, Angel. All right, okay. You guys, we can go all three of you guys. Come on. It's a family event. Come on. Don't be shy. Come on, don't be shy. You're on a little TV, it's fine. You're gonna be on Western for a little bit. It's no big deal. Okay, so we'll start in a second. You don't like, yeah. Western's annoying, man. It's
rain.
They do. I completely agree.
Angela, talk to her.
Oh, come
on over the side.
Are they put down?
Okay, you know what? Then we will interview you. So come. So far, out of every booth, what is your favorite booth so far?
The one with cupcakes.
The one with cupcakes. Oh, apparently we're live on YouTube now. So you are hereby on YouTube.
Oh, hi YouTube.
Oh, hi YouTube. Okay, so you like the cupcakes? Is it just because they're really good, or just because you get food and you're hungry?
Because I'm hungry.
Ah, okay. Yeah. All right. Go ahead. You can go.
Give me someone.
Yes, sir.
Give me someone.
Hello, everybody.
Leslie. Can you get a picture of me? Can you get a picture of me interviewing
you're
Leslie?
Bro, you're ambassador.
Oh, I'm going to interview Leslie.
Make them this ideal so you can have a
you were supposed to
TV there.
Me.
Pretend I'm talking to you.
Okay. You can actually just talk
to her, dude. Talk
to her. Hello, we got...
Don't be afraid.
Okay. Hi, Angel.
Hello, Leslie. Alright, we've been here since like 4. What is your favorite club so far?
I don't know, it was kind of working the whole time, so I'm just kind of, but if I have to say my favorite so far is the Pioneer Press, you know.
That's good. Okay. That's good.
Tell us, what do you know about the Pioneer Press so far, just as much as we told you?
It's great.
It's great.
I love Pioneer
Press. Great.
I'm a great anchor, I got, I'm just kidding.
Okay, hold on.
You get over your head, okay?
We don't, what's an anchor? We don't, who are you? Leslie,
the anchor of the people that are the face of the school.
Don't forget about the teleprompter. We do work too.
Yeah, teleprompter, like they get props too. Livecast. Everyone does such a great job.
Give teleprompt. Hey, give me someone to interview. I want to interview someone.
You want to interview someone?
Face the camera.
These two girls are here. Are.
We're still recording, dude. We're still recording over here?
Yeah, we are. We're live.
Shout out to Mark. Shout out to Brianna, shout out to Jennifer, shout out to Valerie, shout out to Leslie, the one and only anchor. You guys want to be anchored? We're live, come on.
Anyone want to be interviewed? Live, right now, I just hate the face.
We will be ambassadors.
Would you guys like to be interviewed? Would you guys like to be interviewed? Okay. I suck at asking people to be interviewed. Okay.
Hey, Jacob, do you want to do the choir concert tomorrow night with Largo?
I can do it. Yeah.
Gives you guys $20.
Oh, I'm down.
Because Kim was going to do it, but apparently she's not here anymore. So.
Okay.
$20, dude. You have to do it on this big one right here, though.
That's fine.
I'll sit on automatic, dude. Just go in the back.
Right here. You guys want to be interviewed?
Jamie,
you guys want to be interviewed? All right, let's go. Come on. Come on.
Hey,
so.
You guys bringing the camera, bros?
So.
Hey, you bringing the camera, bros?
What? We are currently streaming off of YouTube right now. So.
Oh, that's awesome.
All right. Come scoot up. Dude, all right. So we're just going to ask you a couple questions, okay?
Okay.
You got the camera?
So far, out of every booth, what is your favorite booth?
The pile press.
The pile press? Really?
I watch it every morning.
Every morning?
Every morning, second period, I watch the pile press.
Oh, wow. What do you like about the pile press?
I love everything about it. Like, the energy, you know, they provide people. I like it.
We provide energy? Of course. Of course we do. All right, well.
I look forward to my second period because of the pile press.
You look forward to your second period because of the pile press?
Okay. Yeah.
Well, all right. Thank you. That is what's up. All right. So, oh my gosh, who are you guys?
I'm Valerie.
Wait, I'm Brianna.
Oh, you guys are Valerie and Brianna? Oh my gosh. Yes, ma'am. So. You guys want to be interviewed? Come. Come on. My beautiful people. We're currently streaming live off of YouTube right now. So seriously. Okay, so we're here with?
Benjamin.
Jared.
Okay, those are nice names, wonderful names, beautiful names. Okay, so far, at this entire convention, what is your guys' favorite booth so far?
Probably that cupcake booth. Solve my hunger.
Macquarie
problems.
University, Australia.
Really? Wow. Is that where you want to go?
I'm considering.
You're considering? Yeah. Wow. All the way out in Australia. So you like the cupcake booth?
Yeah.
Do you like it because the cupcakes are good? Just because you're really, really hungry?
Probably much. Yeah.
A little bit of both. Yeah. Okay. I agree with you. That high five. I like that. So Australia. What makes you want to go to Australia?
Just want to get out of state. And plus, it's pretty nice being able to go to another country for college.
That would be very nice. So do you guys, what school do you guys go to?
Kennedy.
You guys go to Kennedy?
Yep.
Wow. Okay. All right. All right. Well, thank you guys so much.
Hi, Jacob.
Hi.
We need more people.
Hi, Jacob.
Who are you?
Kevin. I am Kevin.
Can you guys turn to
Come.
We're not live streaming at all.
Come.
It's our time to record.
Zainab, oh my God, both of you, come here, come on. Who are these fine people?
Zainab and Samantha.
Zainab and Samantha, wow, okay. And out of this entire convention, what is your guys' favorite booth so far?
Pioneer Press, obviously. USC and Pioneer Press.
See, Pioneer Press, both of you guys. Wow. Like, oh my gosh. What school do you guys go to?
Western High School.
We go to Western too. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. So you guys watch our shows, right?
All the time. Second period is the best.
Yeah? Oh my gosh. You guys are amazing. Wow. Okay, so what did you say? What was your other favorite booth?
USC.
You want to go to USC?
Yes.
Yeah. What makes you want to go to USC?
Because they are the top three for cinema media production for film.
Cinema. She's joined broadcast. You gotta join. All right. Well, I hope you guys have a good day. You guys have fun doing whatever it is you guys do. Okay. All right.
Hello. You can spy on people like that.
That's good. Yours is good. Your guys is good. Okay. You guys want to be interviewed for the Pio Press? You guys want to? Yes? Okay. Okay, watch out, Val. All right. Come on.
I know. Okay. I'm already used to the TV.
So.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. We can get all you guys. Okay. All right. Just circle around. Let's go. Just circle around. Let's just get like half a circle going here. Just form half a circle. We're going to ask all of you guys. We got a wonderful camera right there. I know. It's beautifully high tech. Okay, so. All right. Here, just come over here a little bit. Just kind of like, we'll form around right here. All right, so we're here with?
Noah.
Alejandra.
What?
Oh, Jocelyn.
Maria.
Wait, when you want to interview
Norma.
Are those the Bachelor Academy?
Helen.
Joseph.
Wow, okay. So,
what?
So far,
have that here.
What?
What is your guys'
Academy
favorite
art
Medic ROP.
Oh, shit.
I don't know.
Where'd he get that back?
You don't know.
I don't know.
Oh. You don't know.
Where?
Okay, by just looking.
Remember?
Yeah, just kind of look around.
Huh?
So far,
the guy that you told me about?
This one?
What guy?
You like Pioneer Press? Alright, that's one.
Oh, shit, yeah.
Alright, we're live, dude.
You're live?
Do you have a favorite booth here so far?
Which one's that bag? I want it.
Which one? Really? Is that what you want to do?
Yes.
Yeah? Alright.
ROP. ROP.
ROP? All in here is ROP. What's your favorite ROP?
Medical.
Medical careers? All right.
The nursing program.
The nursing program is like, wow, wow, all of you guys, wow.
I don't have a favorite.
You don't have a favorite? Just by looking around, what do you think your favorite is?
Maybe the forensics one.
The forensics? Wow, oh my gosh, you guys are getting everything. Okay, and then so far, what's your favorite?
ROP, this section right here.
This section right here? Oh my, wow, look at that. All right, well, hope you guys have a good day. Thank you. I know, it's probably awkward standing in front of a camera, but it's a lot of fun. Not for you, you like it? Really? Wow, all right. Well, all right, thank you guys. Speaking of which, you want to be interviewed? Come. All right, stand right here. All right, so we're here with? Okay. Okay, so we're here with
Alex.
Alex, all right. And so far, out of this entire convention, what's your favorite booth so far?
This one.
This one. What made you think of that? Oh my gosh.
I go to Western.
You go to what? So you watch our show? That is so funny. We go to Western too.
Oh, really?
Oh my gosh. So you watch it every second period? Oh my God, that is amazing. Well,
it's to die for.
It is literally to die for. That is amazing. All right, well, I hope you have a good day and have fun doing the rest of the time we have here. All right. So, you guys want to be, you know, do any of you guys, want to be interviewed? It's nothing bad. Huh? Okay. So we're here with?
Nanette.
Huh?
Nanette.
Okay. And what grade are you in?
Eighth.
You're in eighth? What junior high do you go to?
Brookers Junior High.
Let's go to Brookers. Okay. And out of this whole convention so far, what's your favorite booth?
That one.
That one? That one right there? That one? Yeah. All right. Okay. And so we'll go besides the Pioneer Press, because, you know, we're amazing. What's your favorite booth so far?
Besides this one?
Yes.
The cooking one.
The cookie one? The cookie one? Is it because you're hungry or is it because they're actually really good?
Both.
A little bit of both? Okay. Well, I hope you have a good day today, okay? All right. So far, so good. Let's see. Who are we going to snatch now? No? Okay. They're gone. Snatch you? Oh, my. This is like deja vu. I could have sworn I already interviewed you guys. So we're here with?
Brianna.
Valerie.
I swear there was two girls here named Brianna and Valerie earlier. Oh, my. They were dressed just like you guys. I swear. It was ridiculous. It was ridiculous how they were dressed up. So, so far, what is your guys' favorite booth?
Well, Pioneer Press. The Pioneer Press.
The Pioneer Press? Really? Okay. What school do you guys go to?
Western.
Western High School?
Western? That is such a coincidence. We all come from Western also. Oh my, so you guys, they happen to wear the same shirts. They like the Pioneer Press that much. Do you guys, then come here. Come on. Come here. This is going to be on the Pio Press.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you guys going to be on the Pio? Come. All right, stand here, my kind sir. So.
Can I be here for fun?
You can be in here for fun.
No, you can be his wingman.
Okay, so we are here with?
Francisco.
Brian.
And once again.
Alex.
And once again, Alex. All right, so Francisco and Brian, so far, at this entire invention, what is your guys' favorite booth?
I don't know.
You don't know? Oh, you weren't, well, out of what you've seen, what is your favorite booth?
They're all the same.
They're all the same?
Okay.
All right.
I can't really choose.
You can't really choose? They're just all too good. There's just too many to choose from. I feel you on that. All right, so what grade in school do you guys go to?
Western.
You go to Western?
I'm a senior.
You're a senior, all right.
I'm a junior.
And you're a junior, and what school do you go to?
Western.
Oh, my gosh. I swear. Step up. I swear. We go to Western, too. That's such a coincidence. Oh, my gosh. So does that mean you guys watch the Pioneer Press also?
Yes.
You guys watch it every second period? Yeah. What's your guys' favorite part about the Pioneer Press?
I don't know.
You don't know? It's just all too good. It's just all too good. Awesome. What's your favorite part?
It's all too good.
It's all too good. Oh, my gosh. Wow. Oh, my gosh. The flashback.
Yeah, that's my favorite part.
The flashback Fridays, the throwbacks. Yeah. All right. Well, I hope you guys have fun. And press on. Do you wonderful people want to be interviewed for the Pioneer Press? Are you guys sure? It's a lot of fun. Do you want to? Come. You're wearing a blue shirt. Why not? You look wonderful. Stand over here, my sir. Okay. Right here. So, we are here with?
Lewis.
All right, Lewis. So far, Lewis, what is your favorite part of this entire convention?
Probably the mechanical engineering part.
The mechanical engineering, is that what you want to do? You kind of want to go into robotics and stuff?
More like programming.
More programming and stuff? All right. Okay. So what school do you go to, Lewis?
Savannah High School.
So you go to Savannah? Do you guys have a broadcast program like we do?
Yes, we do.
You guys do? So you got, wow, that's pretty cool. Wow, look at that. They have a broadcast.
Ours is better.
They're probably just the same, Kyle. Okay, so we'll go out of this room. Have you checked out some of the booths in this room, mainly all ROPs?
Yeah, most.
Yeah, so far out of this room, what have you liked?
Actually, I'm not sure yet.
You're not sure? They're just all too good. They're just all too good. Well, I hope you have a good day, Lewis, I am so sorry. Press on, dude.
Press on. Ooh.
All right.
The little adventures of Travis and Rachel.
It's Travis, it don't go down.
Blooper reel.
Look how much attention his computer is getting. This is the Kevin's computer.
This is the Pioneer Press.
Pioneer Press.
Interview Stacy. Just interview Stacy. Where's Brad and Stacy?
Brad and Stacy.
Seriousing me?
Dude, are you
seriousing me?
Come on. I'm Brad.
And I'm Stacy. I'm sorry. Can't. All right. Would you like to be interviewed for the Pioneer Press?
No, I go to Western.
You go to Western? You sure you don't want to be interviewed? You don't want to be? Okay. All right. Do you guys want to be interviewed for the Pioneer Press? You guys want to?
Couple questions.
It's super easy. It's a lot of fun. All right. Go ahead. Stand right here. All right. So we're here with?
John?
All right. So John, so far out of the entire convention, what is your favorite booth?
I barely got here.
You barely got here. So, the fact that you barely got here, did you just walk in the door right now?
Yeah.
So, what do you think?
It's my favorite booth so far.
It's your favorite booth so far?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, look at that. All right, high five, right here. That is what's up. So, what do you have, what is your idea? What do you want to do when you get older? What's your dream college and what is your dream job?
I want to go to UNLV and be like a
Really?
Pediatrician.
Voice actor or pediatrician? Wow, what makes you want to get into voice acting?
I don't know, it's just fun. I like making voices.
You just have a really amazing voice. Do you think you can give us an example?
Nah.
No, are you sure?
All right. Well, like accents or what?
Anything. What do you want to do?
Today we observe the white boy in his natural habitat.
Okay, that was amazing. All right, well, you have a good day, dude. It was good talking to you. Press on.
Yo, John, you're famous?
Yeah, man.
You guys want to be interviewed? You guys want to be interviewed for the file press? We can get a group, dude. We can get an interview.
Hi, Mom.
No, well, you're already here. You want to do it? You're already here.
Hi, Mom. I'm on TV.
Okay.
Can I say profanity?
No.
No.
Choir, females.
Okay, well, you're already here, so we're just going to ask you. We're gonna ask you questions real quick. This is going to be interesting. So what is your name?
Dylan Nguyen.
Dylan Nguyen. All right, Dylan Nguyen. So far at this entire convention, what is your favorite booth?
These ones.
These ones?
Yeah, these ones.
These ones?
Yeah.
So the Pioneer Press? Oh, that is amazing. So what school do you go to, Daniel Nguyen? You go to Savannah?
Yeah.
You go to, wow, we have another Savannah. So you guys have a broadcast team just like us?
No say.
No say? So you don't know?
Yeah.
Well.
Is your baby too?
Well, all right. Well, I hope you have a good day, Samuel Nguyen. And Dylan Nguyen.
Nguyen?
This guy doesn't get names, guys. Dylan Nguyen.
And,
No.
I heard Dylan Nguyen, then he went to Daniel, then he went to Samuel.
Well,
so.
I'll get it one day, Daniel. Danny. Samuel.
You're killing me.
Press on, Nguyen. Press on.
You're killing me. I know what school you go to. Western people here.
Have a good day, dude.
You gotta carry me like a princess.
You have one last thing to say?
You gotta carry me like
one last thing to say.
Those were some strong words.
Do your homework tomorrow, guys. Okay. Do tomorrow, guys. Great.
So many people now.
What? What happened?
Dude, next interview. We'll get one to you.
My name is Angel.
Hello.
You should interview me.
Okay.
Wait, I don't know what to say.
Just ask you something.
Oh my God. When's your birthday, Angel?
November 5th, 1990.
Actually, wait, never mind. What's your name? I don't know who you are.
I'm Angel.
In the middle.
Sure. We got you.
You got. Oh, hello.
I'm guessing he's in a IOP group with you. Yes.
We're in a group in your class.
All of you. Would you, all of you guys like to be interviewed? No. You don't want to? Would you guys like to?
I don't know what's going on. I just got.
You get interviewed and you become famous. Because this is going on YouTube.
Super easy interview.
Oh.
Two questions.
Come on.
Come on. Come on.
It's only like three questions.
Two questions too much.
Right there. All right. Come on. Come up here.
Go, Aaron.
Come on.
It's two questions too much.
Two questions. It is two questions too much. Two
All right.
So, we are here with
Kevin.
Kevin.
Kyle.
Paul.
And Paul. Kevin and Paul. Kevin All right, Paul, well, Kevin and Paul. So, I see you guys are dressed up like you guys are here for the actual convention. What are you guys doing?
We were running a booth for culinary arts.
You guys have amazing cookies over there, by the way. You guys are amazing. You guys are amazing. So, so far at this entire convention, have you guys checked out some of the other booths?
No. No, we were just staying here the whole time.
We checked out that mechanical robot. How do you guys like the mechanical robots one? Is it pretty cool?
Yeah, I was running into other people.
Two of them were kind of faulty.
Two of them were kind of faulty? Yeah, I mean, hey, it's robotics. What can you say?
Yeah.
So, what school do you guys go to?
Kennedy.
Well, Kennedy makes amazing cookies and cupcakes. I give you guys props on that. So, high five on that. You guys are amazing.
We collab with some other schools. We got Catella and Cypress helping us too.
Oh, you guys have Catella and Cypress helping you guys also? So, you guys are just all one big ROP group over there? Hey, that's pretty cool. I'll give you guys props on that. You guys did an amazing job. You guys are awesome. All right. Well, I hope you guys have a good rest of your day. All right. And press on.
You lied. You asked three questions.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Well, next time I'll make sure to tell you guys if I'm lying. Okay. Have a good day, guys.
You too.
Just be yourself, girl. Have fun.
I don't know what to do. I don't know.
The camera.
I
don't
take a picture again. Deja vu. Huh?
Paul?
Deja vu.
Why?
Again?
No, like, you have celebrity. No, like.
This is fun. I'm having a lot of fun. We need to do more pile ups.
Hey, are you guys talking already or no?
No.
Why don't you guys talk? Hey, can you get them on, Jen? They're gonna talk about something. Their mic. Turn on their mics. And turn off Jacob.
Wow, that was the solution the whole time.
Yeah.
What? Yeah.
Why were we muted?
We couldn't get you guys on. You guys weren't muted. Jen, are you getting audio off them? All right. Fire away, ladies.
Fire away. Okay, we're going to talk about obesity.
We're going to talk about koalas and wallabies.
Wait, what? I don't know anything about koalas and wallabies.
Koalas eat eucalyptus leaves and they're very poisonous. And people think they're poisonous, but they're not poisonous. Because people are dumb. Just kidding. Koalas aren't poisonous, but eucalyptus leaves are.
But that doesn't make koalas unapproachable, yep. Right? Wait, can you hear us?
Yeah. Okay, you were saying.
Huh? Who do I interview?
Hey, everyone. Just kidding.
You need a mic if you're going to interview.
No, it's not interview. It's just like say like random things.
We're just going to talk about it.
Where's the mic at?
You want to get interviewed?
It's so weird. It's like I went and then it's going to get interviewed.
Yeah, get into it.
No. Come on. It's fun. You're going to be famous.
Hello, everyone. I'm Brianna.
And I'm Valerie.
And this is the Pioneer Press College Fair.
Edition.
Whatever it is.
Yeah.
Edition. Who are we going to interview?
You guys have a mic on here.
I'll interview you.
You don't?
Oh. Your mic's like all weird. Like your mic's... These two are on?
Yeah.
What? Oh.
Where are you going?
I like Valerie's better.
Yeah, mine is better.
Because it's mine. It's better put on.
All right, we're going to be like wrapping up pretty soon.
Aw, we just got on.
Yeah, all right.
Jennifer hasn't even gone on.
I'm not camera friendly. I don't know if you guys have seen my audition video, but that was bad.
Good
my audition video. Hey, ho.
My name. My name is Jennifer Hartman. And this is the Mile Friends Daily Edition.
I'm actually really hungry. I want in and out.
We're on, dude. We're recording.
Oh, we're on. Okay. Oh. So, what are we going to talk about today, Brie?
Well, we're going to talk about wallabies.
Oh, really? Okay, tell me about wallabies. What?
They're really cute and I like them. Just kidding. Just kidding. What are we going to talk about?
So, tell me what species or what.
No,
how
I'm
can
kidding.
You categorize
do
them?
A different subject.
Okay.
Let's talk about food.
Just keep interviewing.
Okay.
Let's give them crazy facts. Okay.
The meat at McDonald's isn't real. I'm just kidding.
The fries are fake at McDonald's.
They made their own potatoes.
It is all processed food. That's why
the
people...
The meat at McDonald's is made out of, like, yoga mats. And
did you hear that? Yoga mats.
Yoga mats and, like, lab-created worms.
It's
nasty.
And then, nasty.
Okay, I saw this survey, or I watched a documentary.
Speak. Oh, okay.
I watched a documentary about McDonald's fries. They put them, like, in this, like, glass container, right? And then...
And they never aged.
They didn't decompose. And they had fries in, like, several other fast food places. And everything else decomposed. McDonald's looked exactly the same. Like, it was fresh. It was disgusting. So that's how it is in your stomach. It stays.
It stays in your stomach, even for 7 years. Hi, ma'am. What's your name?
Oh, my name's Leslie.
Where's
the
mic? Really? What's my
name? It's not.
Really?
Have you heard about our program, Pioneer Press?
No.
What? You should watch it. It's so great. So great.
Where can I find this Pioneer Press?
You too.
On all your favorite social media platforms.
Twitter, Instagram.
That's like the only way I see.
I don't know. Do we have a Snapchat?
Like
no, we don't.
I'm like, please follow us on all your favorite social media platforms using hashtag at the Pioneer.
That'd be funny.
We should.
That'd be cool. Let's do it. And then we can all access it.
Yeah, only the people in broadcast. Yeah. That'd be good.
Mr. O, we should make a Snapchat for Pioneer.
Wait, but what? Two phones can't access the same account at the same time.
Really?
Yeah. Look, if you like log into mine, and then it'll log out of my phone. Do you get what I'm saying?
Yeah, I've done it before.
Let's make a MySpace.
Yeah, I'm hungry.
Should we say goodbye? Okay. Alright, everyone. Even though we were only here for 10 minutes, or like probably five.
Like 3 minutes.
You know what? Just remember.
I'll turn those off and you take the mic and
interview. No.
No, I'm hungry.
Just remember that I'm Valerie. And this is Brianna. And
just remember that wallabies are cute. Bye, everyone.
McDonald's is bad for you.
It's hard to get up and running, but it's all right. I wasn't expecting much.